through the years, I've been wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. Heard a call of oxen red, someone gave us. How am I among those rags to use? There were rags in many colors, every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat. It was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece of cloth. She made my coat of many colors. I was so glad I.
As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors, chosen for them, she said. Perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama said, bless it with a kiss.
Stitches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, and I pulled many colors after carrying off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And I pulled many colors to my mind. Oh, I couldn't understand where I felt that I was rich, and I told him of the love my mama sold in every stitch, and all about the story mama told me while she sewed. And my coat of many colors was worth more than all of their clothes. My mom.